Then Bezalel made the ark of acacia wood. 2.5 cubits was its length, 1.5 cubits its width, and 1.5 cubits its height. He overlaid it with pure gold, inside and outside, and made a molding of gold all around it. And he cast for it 4 rings of gold to be set in its 4 corners, 2 rings on one side and 2 rings on the other side of it. He made poles of acacia wood and overlaid them with gold. And he put the poles into the rings at the sides of the ark to bear the ark. He also made the mercy seat of pure gold. 2.5 cubits was its length, and 1.5 cubits its width. He made 2 cherubim of beaten gold. He made them of 1 piece at the 2 ends of the mercy seat, 1 cherub at 1 end on this side, and the other cherub at the other end on that side. He made the cherubim at the 2 ends of 1 piece with the mercy seat. The cherubim spread out their wings above and covered the mercy seat with their wings. They faced one another. The faces of the cherubim were toward the mercy seat. He made the table of acacia wood. 2 cubits was its length, 1 cubit its width, and 1.5 cubits its height. And he overlaid it with pure gold and made a molding of gold all around it. Also, he made a frame of 1 handbreadth all around it, and made a molding of gold for the frame all around it. And he cast for it 4 rings of gold, and put the rings on the 4 corners that were at its 4 legs. The rings were close to the frame, as holders for the poles to bear the table. And he made the poles of acacia wood to bear the table, and overlaid them with gold. He made of pure gold the utensils which were on the table, its dishes, its cups, its bowls, and its pitchers for pouring. He also made the lampstand of pure gold. Of hammered work he made the lampstand, its shaft, its branches, its bowls, its ornamental knobs, and its flowers were of the same piece. And 6 branches came out of its sides, 3 branches of the lampstand out of one side, and 3 branches of the lampstand out of the other side. There were 3 bowls made like almond blossoms on 1 branch, with an ornamental knob and a flower, and 3 bowls made like almond blossoms on the other branch, with an ornamental knob and a flower, and so for the 6 branches coming out of the lampstand. And on the lampstand itself were 4 bowls made like almond blossoms, each with its ornamental knob and flower. There was a knob under the 1st 2 branches of the same, a knob under the 2nd 2 branches of the same, and a knob under the 3rd 2 branches of the same, according to the 6 branches extending from it. Their knobs and their branches were of 1 piece. All of it was 1 hammered piece of pure gold. And he made its 7 lamps, its wick trimmers, and its trays of pure gold. Of 1 talent of pure gold he made it, with all its utensils. He made the incense altar of acacia wood. Its length was 1 cubit, and its width 1 cubit. It was square, and 2 cubits was its height. Its horns were of 1 piece with it, and he overlaid it with pure gold, its top, its sides all around, and its horns. He also made for it a molding of gold all around it. He made 2 rings of gold for it under its molding, by its 2 corners on both sides, as holders for the poles with which to bear it. And he made the poles of acacia wood, and overlaid them with gold. He also made the holy anointing oil and the pure incense of sweet spices, according to the work of the perfumer.